How much can you realistically lift my house utilizing the deep injection method with polyurethane? Hey everyone, welcome to another episode of Foundation Repair. You ask, we answer. Today's question is, how much can you realistically lift my house utilizing the deep injection method with polyurethane?
Yeah. Great question we get quite often. So the answer to it is gonna be stabilization only. We're not gonna be able to achieve a whole lot of lift with that much weight above the intended area of lift. So typically when it comes to lifting homes, we use helical piers or push piers to lift, and then that polyurethane void fill is gonna be used to fill in any additional pockets to add additional rigidity to the soil.
Yeah, and like Alex said, you may get lucky lifting a foundation with polyurethane, but you gotta think of it like you're trying to get your polyurethane, and if you've seen that spray foam in a can, it'll go everywhere. Trying to keep it under a 12 to 18 inch foundation is gonna be super hard and super unrealistic. Some companies are really good at it. They have multiple guns going at a time, so it is able to be done. I've done it before in the past. It's just not something that we can stand behind 100% of the time. Hey, we can lift your home with this. It's really a crapshoot, and you're probably looking closer to like maybe 10 to 15% of the time.
That's a lot of this.
Yeah. And max is probably going to be maybe a half an inch worth of lift. So like Alex said, stabilization only with utilizing polyurethane. If your house is in with tolerances and you don't really want to lift it, that may be the route to go to give you the best results for your project. And keep a few more bucks in your pocket and not utilizing piers. Yep. All right, thank you, Alex.
Thank you.
And thank you for joining us on another episode of You Ask,
We Answer.